Hi, I'm Randall Park, and I play Timmy on Blockbuster, and this is Ask a Comedian. What was my favorite episode to film of Blockbuster? I think it was the pilot.
I got this.
Under the Tuscan sun.
Because that was our very first time together. It was my very first time on that set.
Guys, no one's going anywhere.
This just magical kind of experience, you know, just discovering how talented my fellow cast members were, knowing that we had more to film. It was like exciting because I was having so much fun. Corey says, what was the last movie you rented from Blockbuster? It was probably When Harry Met Sally, because I rented that like all the time. Yeah, a lot of rom-coms. Notting Hill, Boomerang was another one of my favorites. The Godfather, any of those like classic gangster films I love too. Joel says, what attracted you to the role of Timmy? I think it was the script. He was a fully fleshed out character with his backstory, real love and devotion to his work and his coworkers and the community around him. Senzu Bean says, petition for Randall Park Tiny Desk. I don't know what that means, but I do love the NPR Tiny Desks. And if I could do one, that would be really cool, even though I don't quite know what I would do. I don't perform music. The Dada from Kannada asks, who's on your stand-up Mount Rushmore? Chappelle, Mitch Hedberg, Chris Rock, Todd Barry is another one I really love. Ali Wong. Just the list goes on. Blaker says, do you have any good heckler stories? Well, I haven't performed stand-up in a very long time, but I used to do it for many years. I didn't get heckled, but I was about to go on, and there was a comedian on stage, and she was getting heckled by this drunk couple sitting in the front, and we were outside in this on this enclosed patio, and she started making fun of the couple. And then the couple got up and left, and everyone was like, yay, they're gone, and everyone was like applauding. They walk out onto the sidewalk. Again, this was like a patio. And we see these like rocks being thrown at the stage from this belligerent couple. And it became this like little war zone where we started throwing things at the couple. It was very thrilling, but also quite scary. And thankfully nobody got hurt. Thank you so much for watching, and make sure to check out Blockbuster, streaming only on Netflix.